Paul Thorpe, both unbeaten on 6 points, but there we see another race winner, Andy Smith in yellow and black. He goes into gate number 4 in heat number 7. The full lineup: Sean Wilson is in red, Jeremy Doncaster in blue, Chris Louie is in white, and Andy Smith on the outside gate, gate number 4 in yellow and black. So, Jeremy Doncaster and Sean Wilson, Chris Louie desperate to get amongst the points. Chris Louie, a four-run excluded first time out. Go to start to Marshall Paul Limit. He's satisfied. The green light now goes on. And away they go from the start of heat number 7 and into the first turn. It's Doncaster who leads, but coming around the outside. Oh, in flying colours is both Chris Louie and Andy Smith. But it is Louie who leads at the moment. Louie leads. Doncaster second. Andy Smith in third. But it was Chris Louie. What a sweet first and second turn from him, who drove round the pack. Doncaster still second. Oh, and Andy Smith is taken. Andy Smith is down. The rider in red, Sean Wilson. Now, did Sean Wilson have any contact with Andy Smith at all there? We'll take another look from our other camera, and it does to me look as though it was the rider in red, Sean Wilson, who took out Andy Smith. And the referee lights are on, and it is Andy Smith, who thankfully is to his feet, and there the rider in red, Sean Wilson, saying, I'm sorry, me old fella, but I didn't mean to do it. But gladly, Andy Smith is back in the restart of heat number 7 as we see the red exclusion light on for Sean Wilson. Andy Smith, a worry old character.